from the Chevrolet Corvair, including all the hourly and salary auto workers, engineers, and GM car designers. Unless otherwise stated, all the workers listed here in ABC order by first name are from Willow Run. We've also been given names and photos in memory of other workers. Thank you for making a wonderful automobile that will remain a classic car for all time. Thank you for joining us today and for sharing your stories.
They had some regulations
with you, so
fine.
Well, if they have a Willow Run in front of us.
Some of the glitches.
All right, and see, like, Boone, Arlen Boone, he will get two goodie bags because we've got him and a guest.
Okay.
So if they're a Willow Run worker on the sheet, it's them and their guest on this sheet, however number, whatever the number is, they get it as well.
Tell him to come inside your table.
So you're going to do number two station.
Okay.
Who would like to do the VIP? Oh, she looks at Cheyenne.
Go Cheyenne. Cheyenne back to the top.
No, I could back with
okay.
One stuff.
I'm fine.
Okay.
All
right. I can. If you want me to do one, I can do one. If you know him, you can find him on the list quicker and get him in, out of the way.
So where would you want me to?
Ruby, you're going to sit at one.
Okay.
Not all the time. Yeah, we're just putting a little blurb of what you have now. Or what you have.
Is it sports car handling? Clearly give Corvair the edge over Falcon. Here's an even tougher handling test. This road is mine. Any car hitting one of those flags will set off an explosive charge.
Yes.
Oh, hi.
Okay.
Now I gotta go get.
some pens, and I've got a
light. You know what size that is?
It's for a lady.
Of course, for a lady.
That's right. It's a lady shoe. I'm not saying.
Check. You're probably getting both hands off. Let me turn this.
Hang on, Eva. Film changing time.
Well, you got a real camera, huh?
Yeah. Old school.
Ken and Paul were together.
Call the police. The vandals are loading in the car.
You want Paul and Ken. But I've never seen the car.
Eva?
We found the evidence.
I'm only in there one time in this minute. And I'm so far back behind every damn body that you can't even see.
Hey, Eva!
Act like you like each other.
Shorten their legs too, because there's less leg room in a BOP.